This latest contract is a little unexpected, but I'm sure you'll rise to the challenge.
We want, no, check that, we need as many people as possible to experience these animals for themselves. Realize that dinosaurs are part of our world now.
Added a new viewing gallery for you to observe our magnificent creatures.
We can always solve a few more problems, so make sure to review this contract.
the Dragon King, the Dracorex. Sounds so intimidating, but it's just a plant eater. However, just in case they do rule the Earth again, don't tell them I said that.
Thanks for increasing our guest numbers. Put that one in the win column.
Understood.
Thank you.
No diseased dinosaurs detected.
Let's not argue over the small stuff. Looking at the big picture, this is a solid contract.
Thank you. reputation with the science division is impressive.
Acknowledged.
Heading to pick up the asset.
You met the objectives and secured a victory. I was expecting no less.
Contracts make the world go round. Or is that money? Either way.
Adding to the list.
Our job, no, our mission in raising these animals is to provide an environment for them to thrive. Your habitat is too small for them.
Journey is really just a series of small, sometimes random, chaotic, if you will, steps. And you've just taken one. Step. That island was a land of wonder and life. Impossible, primal, instinctual, predatory, prehistoric life and death. This would be Isla Nublar's legacy. Not Hammond's dream of a Jurassic Park, but something altogether more fitting.
See the hill, take the hill, huh? Keep it up. Okay, money isn't everything, but it certainly isn't nothing. Give me a budget, and I can make anything possible. I don't know if your schedule's free, but this contract looks too good to be true. Okay, that might be hyperbole, but still, no harm in checking it out.
Ladies and gentlemen, have you worked up an appetite? Let our new restaurant serve you.
Restaurants.
like about you, you get results.
I can't order you to take this new contract, but I wish I could. It's that good.
Knock, knock. Who's there? New contract. That's it. Period.
Thanks all the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Triceratops to the park.
Take the contract. I have a feeling it'll be worth it in the long run. For both of us.
This is not supposed to be a prehistoric cage fight. You must take care of your dinosaurs. Their health is of vital importance.
Taking this one to the bank, and we got you to thank for it.
And now we reach the inevitable. Life begets death. But here's the question that you gotta ask yourself. Was this avoidable? The answer? Of course not. Death, it's always coming. But could you have delayed it? Well, that's maybe another story.
Business is good, but it can always be better. Consider this contract.
I've always considered myself a bit of an adventurer and a lot of a luxury hotel fan, huh? So enjoy your time in the dirt.
I'm not sure if you're gunning for my job, but with numbers like yours, you deserve it.
Asset requiring collection.
Yo, it's your buddy Isaac here, and have I got something for you. And by something, I mean an offer for you to do something for me. Sounds good, right?
Transportation underway.
On my team, there's no stopping us. Way to get it done. You up for a new challenge? Well, then you are gonna wanna see this new contract. Ladies and gentlemen,
We are pleased to welcome a Ceratosaurus to the park.
That's what I like about you. You get results.
This contract looks interesting.
Find the perfect gift at our new souvenir shop.
You are making the entertainment division the crown jewel of this entire operation.
you appear to have achieved the highest rating that you can on Isla Mantanceros.
Contracts help with research. Research is the foundation on which the Jurassic World properties are built. And oh, look, what have we here? A contract.
Ladies and gentlemen, a new toilet facility has been added for your comfort and convenience. find the perfect gift at our new souvenir shop.
Attending to feeder supply.